Oh, hello. I'm Joan Singleton. I think we've spoken on the phone.
Yeah, yeah.
Now, he's booked in for 3 days.
Yeah, yeah.
And he's very friendly.
Understand.
So he won't be a problem with any of the other dogs. You know, he can't have chicken. You know that, don't you?
Yeah, yeah, understand.
And as you can hear, he has a habit of howling a bit when he's unhappy.
Yeah, understand.
Just talk to him. It just reassures
understand.
Him.
Yeah, yeah, understand.
He just needs to know he's being listened to, that's
all.
Yeah,
yeah, I understand.
Bye-bye, Mopsley.
Understand?
If you want to bring your car around to the back, we'll have him bagged up by the time you're there, okay?